at the station just 20 past two. I must have read the morning paper going into town. And having gotten through the editorial, no doubt I must have frowned. I must have made my desk around a quarter after nine with letters to be read and heaps of papers waiting to be signed. I must have gone to lunch at 12:30 or so, the usual place, the usual bunch. And still on top of this, I'm pretty sure it must have rained the day before you came. I must have myself a cigarette at 2:30. At the time, I never even noticed I was sleeping. I must have kept on bragging through the business of the day without really knowing anything. I hid a part of me away. And while I must have left, there's no exception to the rule. A matter of routine, I've done it ever since I finished school. A train back home again, undoubtedly.
Day before you came.